important question to ask you guys. What would a world be without the arts? Okay, so I'm pretty sure most of you have probably said, it's not important, why are we talking about this? Well, I beg to differ. Okay, I was a little bit, well, very young at the time, and my parents wanted me to do hockey. I was not good at it, and something happened, but then my parents decided that I should try dance. I excelled at it, and it was very important to my life. As you can tell, that's pretty much what happened when I tried to play hockey, and my result in dancing. So if we didn't have the arts, then many things in the world today would be gone. Okay, let's think about art really fast, like drawing, painting, things that we love to do as a kid, and maybe some of you in this room still like to do now. If you did not already know, art can develop creativity, and it can also develop different learning styles. The learning style that I really want to talk about is visual learning. Okay, some people might not be able to read this text and understand it. So, what if they could draw it out? Then they might be able to understand it and put each different piece of the puzzle together. And also it can develop creativity, because without creativity, then what will we have in the world today? Okay, everyone, if you have a cell phone, raise your hand. Okay, pretty much all of you have cell phones. But what if no one had the idea to create a cell phone? Nothing that we like to do on our phone would be possible today. But all that just came from one simple thing, a creative idea to make a portable phone that I can carry around with you. Okay, so here's another fun story about me. In elementary school, I was a very shy person, but if you were my family, you would barely even know this. But if you did not know me, or if you went to school with me, you would know I am a very, very shy person. But one year, there was a show that we were doing at school, and I auditioned. I actually got the lead role, shockingly, because I did not think I did very well. But after that, I went from shy to confident, and without that, I would not have the ability to stand up here first out of every single person and go. But without that, I would not have the confidence or self-esteem to do that. Drama can also develop craftsmanship, can also develop people working well together, because in drama you're going to have to work with other people all the time and rely on each other. So if we didn't have that, then how would you be able to rely on each other? Okay, in conclusion, I believe that art should be in all schools because it can help a whole bunch of different people. So let's go back to this question I asked in the very beginning of my speech. What would a world be without the arts?